Tom Hanks deserve a lump of Colin's Christmas stocking after a bashed President Donald Trump over an invitation to screen his new movie at the White House. Hanks is trying to sell his movie, The Post, which co-star Trump actor Meryl Streep. Hanks skyrocketed to stardom, thanks to appealing to middle-class Americans, and now, the president just rocked the A-list celebrity with a brutal surprise. Tom Hanks, left, President Donald Trump, right, photo credit, Kevin Mazur, Getty Images, YouTube, screen grab, Tom Hanks just angered many Americans with his rude remark. The star of the new movie called The Post explained to the Hollywood Reporter why he would not screen his new movie at the White House, even if asked to do so by Trump. He don't think he would screen the movie at the White House, because he thinks that at some point, look, he didn't think things were going to be this way last November, Hanks said, adding, he would not have been able to imagine that we would be living in a country where neo-Nazis are doing torchlight parade in Charlottesville, Virginia, and jokes about Pocahontas are being made in front of the Navajo Code Talkers, and continue this liberal rant, saying, and individually we have to decide when we take to the ramparts. You don't take to the ramparts necessarily right away, but you do have to start vegan things. You may think, you know what? I think, now is the time, this is the moment where, in some ways, our personal choices are going to have to reflect our opinion. We have to start voting, actually, before the election. So, he would probably vote not to go, what? Is Hanks that stupid? He sounds like a card-carrying member of the brainwashed mass. Well, guess what? Trump didn't need to do a thing to rock Hanks' ridiculous plea to charge the ramparts. The cold hard fact is President Trump never invited this liberal loony to take one step inside 1600 Pennsylvania Avenue, but there's more. Trump did screen a movie recently at the White House, which is a real honor for any film. He chose the new hit called The Darkest Hour, starring Gary Oldman in a stellar performance as one of the president's heroes, Winston Churchill. It also may be of note to Hanks and his buddies that Trump used the film as inspiration to pass the tax cut. Yep, the president invited the GOP congressman to screen the film the night before the historic vote on his tax cut plan. Watching Churchill take on Hitler's evil force again all odds pumped up the GOP contingent to kick the Democrat, but the next day, Hanks also showed his suitor delusion by comparing the mainstream media of today to the Washington Post of 1971. His new movie depuis The Washington Post is Dilemma of Publishing Classified Document back in 1971 called The Pentagon Papers. They proved the Lyndon Johnson and Richard Nixon administration lied to the American people about the Vietnam War. Hanks says his new movie a fighting against Trump. ASAID, right now, without a doubt, there are people in power trying to, if not quash or stop the right to publication, then at least denigrate it to the point where they are saying there is no truth to it. What Suve is talking about Trump is war on fake news. Except Hanks missed the part where the mainstream media has turned into a bunch of politically charged ex who are reporting fake news. Is comparing apples to orange, thinking the mainstream press has stayed undiazed, but we all know, it's the liberal media who are quashing truth today. Laura Ingraham to Hanks and this liberal delusion, including his non-invitation to the White House, in the video below, Laura Ingraham's show made an headline in the Hollywood Reporter by defending Trump and trashing Hanks. One of America's favorite actors is insulting the president, just to sell his movie. Said, Ingraham said that Hanks flops a political commentator and pundit. She closed with a reference to his starring role in the 2000 movie, Castaway. Maybe it's time to cast away Tom Hanks, she smirked. Yep, another Hollywood actor beat the dust. He was hoping Hanks wouldn't catch the disease of liberalism. No such luck. Hanks is a goner, so far indoctrinated and actually is parrot in the leftist media talking point. He agree with Laura Ingraham, it's time to cast away Tommy Hanks. Share the story and leave a comment by clicking one of the buttons below. Follow us on Facebook at Mad World News, Donald Trump, Meryl Streep, Tom Hanks.